How to fix Snapchat not working with Bluetooth headphone. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you fix the problem like Snapchat not working with your Bluetooth headphone. So let's get started. On this process, at first you'll have to open the setting from your device. So simply open that. And now from the setting, you'll have to scroll down and go with the options like app. So simply tap on app settings. Okay, so from the app setting, you'll have to scroll down and go with the options like Snapchat. So you have to find the app Snapchat. Alright, so after you find the app Snapchat, you'll have to just tap on that. Alright, so from the app info of the Snapchat, you'll have to tap on that permission option. Okay, so from the app permission of Snapchat, you'll have to scroll down and go the option Bluetooth. So it is under the section of nearby device. So simply tap on that. Alright, so from here, make sure that you have granted the permission for Snapchat to access your Bluetooth. So from here, you can confirm that. And now after you done from here, you'll have to just back from here. And you have to assure that while you are trying to connect with your Bluetooth headphone with Snapchat, you'll have to turn on this Bluetooth on your device. So from here, you can easily fix this problem like Snapchat not working with your Bluetooth headphone. So that's all. This is the easiest and simplest process. If you found this video helpful to you, please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.